Hello there, thanks for tuning in. I'm Tuhin Mukherjee, and I teach mechanical engineering at Iowa State University. I'm super excited to share some news with you today. Alongside Professor Tarasankar DebRoy from Pennsylvania State University, we've published a brand new textbook about additive manufacturing. Now, what sets our book apart from the rest? Well, let me tell you. It's packed with over 100 worked-out examples, making it super easy for you to grasp the concepts. Whether you are interested in metals or non-metals, we've got you covered. And hey, we're big fans of visual learning, so expect plenty of that. Oh, and here's the best part: by the end of this video, we'll clue you in on how to get your hands on this fantastic resource. So, please stick around. But it's not just about us talking at you. We want to hear from you too. Got any comments, thoughts, or questions? Please drop them in the comment section below. The book is now available in many libraries, and for purchase from most bookstores, and Wiley. For integration into your course materials, please ask for a complimentary copy of the book from Wiley using a QR code included in one of the later slides. The book serves as a comprehensive resource for a wide audience of engineers, researchers, and students. By merging theoretical concepts with real-world applications, readers develop a comprehensive understanding of additive manufacturing. The book emphasizes quantitative comprehension, fostering proficiency in both theoretical principles and practical implementation within additive manufacturing. Utilize this comprehensive resource to delve deeply into the diverse array of printing applications spanning metals, ceramics, polymers, and composites. Uncover invaluable insights that illuminate the intricacies and nuances of each material's printing processes, enabling a thorough understanding of their respective applications and potential within additive manufacturing. Within each chapter, readers will find an abundance of visual learning aids to support a deeper understanding of the material. These aids encompass clear and concise learning objectives that provide a roadmap for navigating through the chapter's content. Additionally, key takeaways are strategically highlighted to underscore essential concepts and insights, ensuring they resonate with readers long after they've turned the page. By immersing readers in a visually engaging learning experience, this approach not only enhances comprehension but also promotes effective retention of the knowledge presented. Some say that additive manufacturing is essentially welding in the digital age. This book explores the common features of additive manufacturing and welding, uncovering the scientific and technological synergies between the two processes. This aids in gaining a deeper understanding of additive manufacturing by drawing insights from the well-established and scientifically mature field of welding. This book extensively covers advanced topics including modeling, machine learning, and digital twins. Through detailed exploration, readers gain an in-depth understanding of how these cutting-edge technologies are revolutionizing the additive manufacturing landscape. From predictive modeling techniques to the implementation of machine learning algorithms, and the integration of digital twins for advancing additive manufacturing, this book showcases the diverse and transformative applications of these methodologies within the realm of additive manufacturing. We've put a lot of thought into making sure this book is really helpful to students. We've covered some cool scientific aspects of additive manufacturing that you won't easily find anywhere. Things like how heat transfer and fluid flow affect microstructure properties, and even how defects form. But that's not all. We've also covered the unique features of designing for additive manufacturing, from topology to design constraints and geometric optimization. And hey, we've tackled some pretty important stuff too, like residual stresses, distortion, and their profound impact on the overall quality of manufactured parts. We also explore a variety of mitigation strategies designed to address these challenges head-on to enhance the quality and precision of the manufactured parts. But wait, there's more. We've even dived into advanced sensing and control techniques. They provide real-time feedback on manufacturing processes, enabling precise adjustments and optimizations for better outcomes. The sophisticated control systems ensure the consistency and accuracy of parts. Additionally, the improved reliability will ensure part qualification. And as if that wasn't enough, we've wrapped it all up with a discussion on fire safety, health hazards, energy consumption and sustainability, and economic issues. Based on the current status of the field, and the trends we provide an estimate of where the field is headed in the future. So, whether you are a student just starting out or someone already knee-deep in additive manufacturing, this book has something for you. Folks, let me give you a rundown of what you'll find in this book. We've got 14 jam-packed chapters covering everything from additive manufacturing processes for metals, ceramics, and polymers, to design strategies. We're not stopping there, though. We're covering some pretty fascinating stuff like sensing and control, heat transfer, microstructure, and properties. Plus, we're covering defects, residual stresses, and distortion, all things you need to know to master this field. Also, we're not just sticking to the basics. We're also covering the use of emerging digital tools such as mechanistic modeling and machine learning, talking about safety, sustainability, and economic issues, and we'll even discuss the latest trends in the industry. Attention instructors teaching additive manufacturing courses, this book could significantly enhance your teaching materials. To obtain an instructor evaluation copy, simply scan the provided QR code using your smartphone. This will redirect you to Wiley's website where you can request your evaluation copy. Designed with educators in mind, this book offers streamlined features to expedite lecture preparation. Additionally, the inclusion of end-of-chapter practice problems facilitates the creation of exams and homework assignments. For instructors seeking to elevate their additive manufacturing curriculum, this comprehensive resource provides valuable support and materials. As I said earlier in this video, I am now going to guide you on how to obtain access to this book. You can easily do so by scanning the provided QR codes using your smartphone. Additionally, a link to Google Books is available, offering access to many pages from the book. This resource allows anyone to gain insight into the content and overall quality of the publication. Furthermore, if you are a researcher seeking to reference our book, please don't hesitate to reach out to us for additional information. We warmly welcome any inquiries or feedback you may have. Your input is invaluable to us, and we greatly appreciate your engagement.